For more than 7 hours, this burned and burned.
The fire was down deep into that material, and so we had to actually have them support us in the sense of moving material out of the way as we were trying to extinguish the fire.
Firefighters needed to get to the seat of that fire, the scrap fire exhausting resources, forcing first responders to cycle in and out throughout the marathon battle to contain and extinguish this.
On a people level, staff level, it is intensive in the fact that we continue to cycle those crews out.
Once it's out, the conversation for folks like UMKC Professor Emeritus of Earth and Environmental Sciences, Syed Hassan, turns to the dangers of these fires.
It is extremely dangerous, to say the least. From a health standpoint and long-term exposure standpoint, this is a very serious issue. Very serious issue. We should not let this kind of thing happened.
A similar fire happened not long ago, that one closing down a highway and forcing evacuations, although it was natural resources burning instead of metal, which Hassan says helps. In the end, he says it's all bad.
There are people living nearby or the wildlife, they are going to be impacted. Unfortunately, even today in America, we have not been able to manage our waste in the right way. And that's why we are getting into a problem.
In Kansas City, Malik Jackson, Fox 4, working for you.